Sports shoemaker Reebok's been fined by American regulators over claims its shoes help strengthen leg and buttock muscles. Trading standards officials say that assertions made in ads about so-called toning trainers were unsupported. The firm has agreed to pay $25 million.